Hello, friend. Today we're back with another English word for you. Today's word is equivocate. It means to use vague language to conceal the truth. Like, he seemed equivocated when he asked about his last job. Or, please don't equivocate about this topic. We need to make a plan. Or, I can tell you that you are equivocated because you are avoiding all my questions.
We'll be back with more next week. Stay tuned
for more. Bye!